तो फर्स्ट वी नो व्हाट इज द एडवांस एक्सेल. सम पीपल से इफ यू हैव एडवांस एक्सेल नो द डिफरेंट फीचर्स एंड डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स इन द एक्सेल. दिस आर टोटली रॉन्ग बिकॉज माइक्रोसॉफ्ट नॉट सेग्रीगेट एनी ऑप्शन के दिस ऑप्शन इज द बेसिक दिस ऑप्शन एडवांस. वी हैव डिफाइंड दिस आर बेसिक एंड एडवांस डिपेंडिंग माई यूजेज. I give you the one example to understand better what is advanced Excel. So I have typed those some number, just type the 20 in the D4 and 13 in the F4.
Excel.
And then copy the D4 and paste on the 30, then 30 replaced by 20. But in the paste spatial, when you right click and click on the paste spatial, in the paste spatial, we have the additional features that operations operation category. We have the add. When you click the add, after pressing the OK, we'll copy and we'll paste both locations. Value will be sum and result will be paste on 30.
Okay.
So 20 plus 30 result is the 50. So here is the 50 place.
Okay.
Again, repeat you. When you use the paste spatial, in the paste spatial, I have select the operation. By default, select the none. But we have changed the none to add, additions, change to multiply, then multiplications. So when you click the multiply and paste the OK, now 50 multiply by 20 result, 1000 will be pasted.
1000. Okay.
So you called this type, this is the basic Excel. You can know about your feature, how can apply the features and what does with the features.
Okay.
But in the advanced Excel, if you join the advanced Excel classes and we have give the different example like these features. So first I give you the how can type the percentage in the Excel. So I want to enter the 20% in the A1 to 0 and give the percentage symbol. Press the enter. You can see here 20%.
Yes.
But you have typed the 20 and after some time select, after pressing the enter, select the 20 and apply the percentage, you can got the 2000%. Because in the Excel, 1 equal to 100%. So if you want to enter the number in the percentage, but you want to apply the percentage symbol after the pressing enter. That time need to enter value in the decimal. Just like 20%, it means 0.20.
Yes.
And after that, you apply the percentage, your value in the exact percentage format.
Okay.
But my colleague send me the data, give the heading of the percentage and give the number in the number format. I have just created the one example. Right, sir? As per my colleague, this is the 41%. But in the my system, this is the 41 number. I want to calculate the 41% of the 500 and my number percentage the exact percent format, then we have just multiply if 500 multiply by 41, but my percentage is the number format, just like my colleagues and me 41.
Okay.
That time I have just multiply, then we have got the wrong result. So we need to change formula, just like divide by 100.
Okay.
So problem is that we have used this data in my reports, but my report have a calculation depending the percentage, like this formula method. And we can't paste this number format as a percentage in the my data. So before the this data, we need to convert all number to percentage format.
Okay.
So if you have do the manual, that time double click, apply the percentage format. Double click.
Can we apply? Can we apply this formula at a time to all these numbers?
Yeah. So need to apply. So this is a big job. If you have data more than 1000 and lakhs, then this is a very critical and big job. That time we have applied the this method. We have entered the 100 in the one cell, copy the 100 and paste over all data. But paste is special, paste as a divide. When you click the divide, 100 divide by every numbers. And when you 100 divide the every numbers, number in the decimal. Right?
Okay.
Then we have clicked the percentage symbol, and within the second, I have convert the thousand and lakhs number of the data in the number to percentage.
Okay.
So this is the way of advanced Excel. Your feature, how can work in your office? Which feature you have created the automated Excel sheet? Which feature you have do the fastly job? That called advanced Excel. So in my class, we have discussed the every topic, the small, the big. You call a small topic, you call big topic, every topic relate to your office environment and your office problem.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
So now discuss the course. For the course details, click on my website, iptindia.com. Mm-hmm. We have the two type of the training. First, the live Zoom classes. Now you're connected with Zoom. Zoom classes, in the Zoom classes, 1 to 3 persons, but you join the class in English, 1 to 1 person.
Okay.
The batch and complete office solution. You can learn according your office requirement, right? And secondly, we have the recorded classes. If you want to join with recorded classes, in the video classes, you can use the my recording videos through my app, Excel in my training. Every YouTube video have a description, my app link. And secondly, the live classes. So we discuss the live classes, click on the live classes. So my first class is the advanced Excel with formula. In this course, we have discussed the every topic in the Excel, every functions, file menu bar to developer. Every inbuilt features and functions in the Excel. We discuss this basic to advanced. Every topic we discuss the first basic and second the advanced.
Okay.
So we have the two type of the mode. First is the fast track mode. If you have if you want to learn earlier, you can join our fast track course. This complete feature covered in the 5 to 6 hours classes, but this is not complete because we have the 35 to 45 hour class, and we have trimmed this hour to 5 to 6 hours. It means we have reduced the many example and many features.
Okay.
So I think this is not for you because you want to learn the expert level. You want to become expert in the Excel.
Yes.
So this course, we have the 35 to 45 hours, Monday to Friday, 1 hour class. If you want to join Saturday and Sunday, then around 2 hour class. So class durations and course duration, depending on your learning style. This is not a fix. This is the average. Maybe increase and decrease, depending on learning style. Okay. So in this course, we have the 14 chapters, just like Excel Office Environment, 2019, 365, all menu command, formatting, data analytics, pivot table, power pivot table, advanced pivot table, data visualization with charts, all chart covered, more than 300 formula covered, formula tricks, array formula, data connectivity, power query, SQL query in Excel, dynamic chart, dashboard, report automation with formula, report automations, and also we help on the interview preparation and searching the job. In this course, you have received the every class video. Class is live, but after the class, you can save your recordings, notes, video books, article, and last is the free rejoin. After 6 months, 1 year, you have realized you have forget the many things in the Excel. You can again come and join free of cost. That called rejoin. but not a fresh batch. You can join the any my running batch.
Okay.
If you want to know complete PDF, I think in the app I have also seen your PDF file. You can also download the PDF file or check the complete details.
Okay. There is no VBA class.
Yeah, this is the advanced Excel, but you want to include also advanced Excel and VBA programming. That time okay. We suggest you this course, complete course. Complete okay. course duration is around 100 to 120 hours. Monday to Friday, 1 hour classes, and okay. fees is the 15,000. And in this course, cover the 5 courses.
Okay.
First, the advanced Excel with formula, VBA micro programming, MS Excel database, SQL query, dashboard report automations, and report creations.
Okay.
So around 4 month duration of this course. So you have select, you want to learn only for advanced Excel with formula or complete Excel. Complete Excel for MRS report automation.
Okay.
So we discussed the timing. So when you want to start,